I'm gonna jump out of a plane.
So what gave you the idea to do this?
I don't know, actually, I can't remember.
Just something to do.
Man, yeah, we'll... New shirt, Emily's torn pair
of jeans. Nose in the knees. Nothing to run into here in the mountains.
Eventually,
okay.
I figured I should do it.
Couple tandems, couple real jumps, and then... Okay, let's go ahead. Okay, Vale of Left, Wolf of Luke over from behind the pilot seat into that position. Door opens, I put my foot out on the step and I say, put your feet on. Lean back into the knee and do whatever it takes to put your feet out on the step. Go ahead and do it. Can't slide back though, because my fat ass is behind you. So grab your feet, go high in the doorway. Yeah, like that. Do whatever it takes. Now, so you don't grab onto the airplane, cross your arms on your chest. Start your heart, you put your head back on my chest. Now, this is the most important thing to do. Take a deep breath. You'll remember so much more if you relax. Then all I'm going to do is say, ready, set, go. Then we're going to leave our feet on the step and roll out over top of our feet. Come on up. Over here. Arms are still crossed. I am going to do a quick safety check. Let's tap your arms. And you being the bad guy with bad shoulders, you can bring your arms over as much as you feel comfortable. Yeah, but do not put them right out because they will pull it back. Camera's going to be over here. Facebook shot. Put your thumbs up. Anything. You know. 5,000 feet. I'm going to open the canopy. Now this one's going to be totally up to you with your shoulders. I'm going to bring down the shoulders in front of you. Put your hands in there and tell me how your shoulders are going. Okay, pull down on the right to turn right, pull down on the left to turn left. All good from there. Now we're going to come in for landing. You're a good 3 inches taller than me. And you're hanging a foot below me. We don't want you to land first because I'll end up on top of you surfing your body and for a thought. So I need your legs straight up in front of you. So show me with one leg. Oh, straight up. Yeah, right. As high as you can so you don't catch the ground. No knees up. Straight out in front. That is it. I got to go feet, but I'm ready to a better feet. The weaken in the knees. Bust them, blood, busting up out of the sea to the bare feet. Can't stop, blood, banking on a total sweep. Now the two left feet, bare feet. And you dance back home with me. Can't make you happy. Well, I can get you out of those two feet.
Lord, I need your attention. Lord, I need.